God is now speaking. His message you hear. Pause and consider.
Patiently wait.